We, of course, are very honored that the Hassler family would approach Giant and ask us if we would like to work with them.
Open for 103 years, Ferguson and Hassler is a Quarryville institution. Customers are saddened by the news it's closing.
I'll miss it, yeah.
The Hasslers sold the 65,000 square foot store to Giant Foods.
It's been very competitive. I think we can certainly understand that there's so much competition in the food industry right now.
The store will get some rebranding and some remodeling before it reopens at the end of June.
I don't shop at Giant, you know, so I'm not sure what to expect, but we'll give it a shot.
But regulars are hoping some Fergie's specials stay, like the store's famous chicken salad.
It is just good. Everyone, whenever you talk about Fergie's, they always say, I love their chicken salad.
It's our job to really carry on the legacy, listen to the customers, and really serve the Quarryville community as best we can.
In Quarryville, Lancaster County, Meredith Jorgensen, WGAL News 8.